front of a packed house in Dover, Delaware, for the Würth 400, presented on FS1 by Breztri. The weekend got off to a rough start for